All praise be to Allah that Allah has provided me with this opportunity to help others through Rikna Relief. We're here today at Masjid Omar in Brooklyn, Brighton Beach. It's been hit really bad over here. A lot of people have been affected. A lot of people don't have electricity. This whole masjid was all flooded, and all of the carpet was flooded. These brothers and sisters had to clean up the water first. And after that, we helped, our volunteers helped clean up the place and take the carpets on. Tomorrow is Jummah, Friday prayers, where the majority of people, the Muslims, are going to come to prepare. So we wanted to make sure that for Friday, all the dirty carpets were thrown out, and we can put some tarps here tomorrow so that people can be here for this special day of Jummah.
Assalamu alaikum, this is Abdul Wahab from New York. First, all praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for definitely, you know, giving this opportunity, as well as to really allow me to see this, you know, how bad others have it. It's really being out here and, you know, seeing this with my own eyes really shows to me how much more volunteers, how much more Muslims need to really be out there giving their support to both their Muslim brothers and sisters, as well as to the general overall community. I've been to Missouri last year when it was hit by the tornadoes, and now that I'm here in New York, my own hometown, seeing this is really devastating. So alhamdulillah, you know, definitely a lot of brothers are out here helping. The more help that we can get, the better.
My name is Sadi. I'm from Bronx, and mashallah, like, Bronx did not get hit as hard as Brooklyn did, as you can see here. And I think the time for Muslim brothers and sisters to step out from their, I think, from their homes and stuff is right now, because as you can see, this masjid was just hit very hard. And unfortunately, you know, there's not much we can do, but we are trying our best. أشرقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب العباد.